My name is Truman Ye, and I am the co-founder of Freezing Moon. How do you roll ice cream? You use a cold plate, which is minus 16 degrees, and you pour the liquid on top of the cold plate, and you mix it with the ingredient, chop it up, and you make it become a sheet, and then you roll it up. My favorite thing about rolling ice cream is that everything is fresh. It has no preservative, no chemical. It's a ice cream that is formed right in front of your eyes. We want to serve every kid the best experience that they can have. So we do these free ice cream days, usually it's every other week or few times a month, basically, that we have a gap of time that we'll give out free ice cream for 2-3 hours. So that the people who cannot afford the ice cream, if they're willing to wait, they can come in line and then they can still get ice cream and get the experience. And that's something that I want to do from childhood. You know, I grew up on poverty and we cannot afford much of the things. The sticky notes and the pictures on the wall, we want to get the community involved. We want to get the customer involved with the interaction. So we thought that it would be a good idea that while they're having the ice cream, they can take a selfie of themselves or take a selfie with families and stick it on and, a memory. This become a very satisfying experience for both us and them. We want to be heavily involved in the community. And, if there is anything that you need a fundraising or any kind of event, Freezing Moon is more than happy to help. Alrighty, thank you.